Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twists and turns, twists and turns. We are the children of God. Twists and turns, twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu!
Hello children, I'm Teacher Grace. And in our hygiene lesson today, we are going to learn about common accidents at home. Common accidents at home. And before we start our lesson, I want us to start with a song. You can rise up and sing together. About common accidents at home. Can you tell me the common accident at home? Before we write the common accident at home, can you tell me what is an accident? Yes? Yeah? It is a bad thing that happened to us. An accident is a bad thing that happened to us. A bad thing that can happen to us. It is called an accident. An accident is a bad thing that can happen to us. And there are those common accidents at home. Can you tell me the common accident at home? Yes. A cat, good. We can have a cat. That is a common accident at home. Another accident at home? Yes, a fall. It is a common accident at home. Another common accident at home is what? A burn. Yes, burn. Or burns. Those are the common accidents at home. Can you tell me what can cut you? Yes. A sharp knife, yes, a sharp knife, what else can cut you, yes, iron sheet, yes, when you play with iron sheet, it can cut you, iron sheets, they can cut you, so you're not supposed to play with those sharp things, because when you play with them, you can cut yourself by them, you're not supposed to play with a sharp knife, you're not supposed to play with iron sheet, because when you play with them at home, they can cut you, and you can have a cut, and when you are being cut, you can do what? Blood can come out, so you're not supposed to play with those sharp things. So, a fall, what can make you to fall down? Can you tell me what can make you to fall down? Yes, slippery floor, yes, slippery floor, can fall you down. Slippery floor can fall you down. What else can fall you down? Yes. Another thing that can make you to fall down? Yes. You can do what? Disarranged furniture. Disarranged furniture. So when the furniture, they are not well arranged, they can make you to fall. So you're supposed, when you're at home, make sure the furniture, the seats, the sofa set or the chair, they are well arranged. Because when you play, when the furniture, they are not well arranged, you can fall down. What else can make you to fall? Yes? Ah, yes. You can fall when you step on a banana peel. A banana peel. Banana peel. can make you fall down. So after eating your banana, you are not supposed to throw the peel on the floor. You're supposed to keep it in the dustbin, because when you step on this banana, the banana peel, you can slide and you can fall down. So make sure after finishing eating your banana, make sure you put them in the dustbin, so for you not to fall down. Now, we have burns. Can you tell me what can burn you? Burns. We have common accident at home like burns. What can burn you? Yes. A hot jiko. Yes. A hot jiko can burn you. So you're not supposed to play near a hot jiko, because when you play there, you can fall on that jiko, then you can burn yourself there. So another thing that can make you to be burnt, yes, can you tell me what can burn you at home? Yes, even the hot water, you can be burnt by hot water. So you are not supposed to play where there is hot water at home. Make sure when you see hot water in the kitchen, don't play near that place, because you can be burnt with that hot water. We have other common accidents apart from cut, fall and burns. We have other accidents at home, like what? Drown. You know what's a drown? A drown. You can do what? You can fall in a deep what? You can fall deep into water. Fall deep. You can fall deep. You can fall deep into water. You can fall deep into water. And when you fall, you can do what? You can drown. And when you drown, you cannot be able to breathe and you can die. So you're not supposed to play near water, because when you play near water, you can fall inside and you can drown. You are not supposed to play near water. Also, you are not supposed to play where there is what? You are not supposed to play with electricity, because when you play with electricity, you can do what? You can get electric shock. So you are not supposed, do not put metal on what? You are not supposed to put metal inside a what? A socket. Do not put metal. Do not put metal in sockets, because you can get electric shock. So don't play with electric shock. Do not put metal in sockets. Do not put metal in sockets, because you can get electric shock. So don't play with things, putting metal things inside the socket, because you can get electric shock. So these are the common accidents at home. We have a cut. You can be cut with sharp knives or iron sheets. Also, you can fall. When you step on slippery floor, you can fall down. When you play where the furniture, they are not well arranged, you can fall down. Also, when you step on peels, the banana peels, you'll fall down. So, also burns. You can be burned by a hot jiko. So, you're not supposed to play near a hot jiko. Also, you can be burned with hot water. You are not supposed to play near where there is hot water, because you can be burned. Also, you can drown. When you play near open wells, or you can play where there is water, you can do what? You can drown. You fall deep into water and you can die when you drown. So you are not supposed to play near water. Also, do not put metal in sockets, because when you get you can get electric shock. Are we together, children? So when you're at home, make sure you take care of yourself for you not to get accidents at home. And you said accident is a bad thing that can happen to us. So when you're at home, children, take care of yourself. Are we together, children? Yeah, that is the end of our lesson. Until next time, bye-bye for now. See you.